We came out here in section, what we call Section A of Tent City. We came out Thursday afternoon and let them know that we'd be here Tuesday morning. So by the time we got here this morning, it's pretty uneventful. Everybody had already either self-resolved their homelessness or moved on to family or friends or some other living situation. Last week, there was about, I'd say about 15, 17 tents, somewhere around there. The city of Dallas, you know, we're asking you to find another place to stay. That Tent City is no longer going to be an allowable place to have an encampment. And then MDHA has partnered with the city in providing case management services with our partners, with MetroCare, City Square, a couple other, and then also with the shelters. Well, I think Section A was probably the easiest, and that's why we started here, just so we're not closing the entire area all at once. We're closing section by section. Other cities across the nation have found that when you close an encampment all at once and you've got 200, 300 people that have to find someplace to go today, it doesn't really work out so well.
I've been homeless here in Tent City, struggling just to make it. A little easier, you know, because you have a place to set up. You don't got to tear it down every morning, you know. You don't got to move it from place to place. You always stay in one spot. They tore it up over there. They told everybody they had to go. I think it's not right. I mean, we're homeless, we're all trying to make it under here, and they're doing stuff to make it hard for us to get housing. Some of us can't get housing, some of us can't get shelters, and they're making it harder for us to live. Move a little further south, that's what they're making us do, is basically move south. So I'm either going to go this way or towards east, towards our calling. I'm going to see where everybody else is going to go, and then I'm going to follow suit. Stay ready to be able to move, you know what I'm saying? Be able to pull that tent out to the street, you know, whatever they want us to do. It's a struggle, you know, trying to be able to plan for this, because you don't know, like I said, you don't know what you got to plan for.